Shiva now makes to be judged. What is the name of your creation?
Super Healthy Booster Sandwich.
Wow, so long.
One more time.
Super Healthy Booster Sandwich.
Say that really fast three times.
Super Healthy Booster Sandwich. Super Healthy Booster Sandwich.
Good job.
Singaporeans are typical. Everything also want. Everything also must have one. So very creative. Healthy.
Super healthy. Super
healthy.
Breakfast is important. Breakfast is important for the morning. So everything inside.
Okay, now you'll be judged.
Look for it at your local kopitiams.
So it's really a very good activity as well, Pat, because you know why? We want the kids to learn about healthy food. So they should be asked the parents what they want in the kitchen. They want a whole meal plan. I want to put some this and some that. Tomatoes, tomatoes, tomatoes. So the kids learn how to, you know, identify good food.
Table number 10. What did you guys name your sandwich? Sunshine. That's all for sunshine.
Okay, well done.
Okay, we got the sunshine sandwich for table number 10.
Although we don't have the sunshine shape though, but maybe it's a smiley face and two eyes and nose and mouth.
Whatever it is a real sunshine.
What a smiley face turn.
Table number 9. What did you guys name your sandwich? Did you name your sandwich something? Did you give it a name? Healthy and love. Wow. Which one's healthy? This one? This one? Which one's love? Both healthy and love. That looks good. I would eat that sandwich, but raisins on it. It's too good on it.
First one, you got a name already?
Not yet. Go ahead, Samson.
Table number 8. Where is the sandwich? Oh.